In the 1950s, when Americans were asked what kept them awake at night, fear of polio was second only to the atomic bomb. Polio was a disease to fear. It soared to epidemic levels in the 20th century, peaking in the US in 1952.